Here at Stockton College, it's beautiful forest, but we're in a particular stand of trees that really is beginning to recover from our 400 years of essentially brutalizing the forest, logging it, burning it. And we have some individual pine trees in here that are approaching 150 years old. So it's pretty important to us that we manage them to allow them to grow maybe another 150 years. You don't see many old trees in New Jersey. So that old growth structure is important. And so we have that in our plan here. Yet you can see we've cut hundreds of trees in here. Those trees were competing with the old trees. The old trees want to be burnt. Their bark is thick. They can handle this fire. But they want a more open forest. They don't want to have to be stressed to compete for the nutrients and water in the soil. So these fire-adapted forests typically were open, old trees, big trees that were fire-resistant, identical to what we see in the West with those conifer forests. So fire and conifers are pretty similar across North America.